The statue of Emily Murphy in an Edmonton park has been covered in red paint with the word racist painted across the plaque. This isn't the first statue in the city to be vandalized in recent weeks. Last month, a statue of Pope John Paul II was covered in red handprints. And before that, the statue of Winston Churchill in downtown Edmonton was covered in the same red paint. City News has reached out to Edmonton police for further information, but did not hear back in time for broadcast.